Wait, but I can't kill my brother. As long as he's okay, it's fine. Morning, bro. Do you want to play some video games after school with me?
Sorry, I promised Molly I'd take her out to dinner tonight. Maybe tomorrow.
Yeah, sure thing. Have fun.
Brad, who did you have to choose this year?
It doesn't matter. It's not you, if that's why you're asking.
Oh no, I have immunity from chosen death.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's alright. The rest of my family died over 3 years ago. Brad, thank goodness you're home. We need to go to the hospital.
Wait, are you okay?
I'm fine. It's Sean. And he's not looking too good.
But I didn't choose him. What do you mean I can't see him? He's my brother.
He's going into emergency surgery. Please be patient.
Thank you for coming. I know he's gonna want to talk to you when he wakes up.
I'm his girlfriend. Of course I came. You didn't choose for him.
Of course not, did you?
No, I didn't choose him to die. So, as long as no one picked him, he should be fine.
I'm sorry for your loss. There was nothing more we could do.
Mom, are you alright?
No, but I knew something like this would happen.
What do you mean?
I'm sorry, I was gonna tell you, but my options this morning were between you and Sean.
And you chose Sean. Mom, did you really think that I'd be okay with you choosing me to live when you have to send Sean to die?
I didn't have any other choice.
You should have chose him.
She had to choose between her two sons. You can't blame her, Brad.
Why not? Sean's kinder, he's more thoughtful, he's smarter than me. She should have killed me.
Don't say that, Brad. You don't deserve to die.
Well, unfortunately for her, after today, she won't have any children.
Brad, please don't tell me you chose yourself.
I did because I thought I could save Sean.
I don't know how many hours you have left, but you should probably go talk to your mom before it's too late.
Mom, I'm gonna die before the end of the day. My choices were between Sean and I and... Mom, are you okay?
Okay? I'm great! I've been wanting you both as options for years so I can get death by choice immunity.
You want us dead? You're insane! What kind of mother wants her two children dead?
Now that I'm gonna be the last one alive in our family, I'll be immune from being chosen for death.
She's grieving, Brad. Try not to be too hard on her.
You're joking. She's being selfish and irrational. You're right. I shouldn't worry about my mom. It's my last day on Earth. I should enjoy it.
Brad, do you want to come get dinner with me? I never got to have that dinner with your brother that I promised him before he died.
That'd be good to get my mind off of things.
What can I get for the both of you?
I'm gonna go with one of everything on the menu. And so is she. I need to empty my wallet tonight. I needed this. Thank you for tonight.
You're a lot more like Sean than you think. You're really kind and thoughtful.
Molly! They're both dead. Sean and Molly. And I'm next. Mom! Why are you already selling my clothes? I haven't died yet.
I'm just trying to be productive so I can relax next week.
I wish I could have chose you to die. I don't understand how she's so okay with both of her children dying today. At least no one will miss me. Wait, what just happened? Mom, I'm gonna live. Mom? Where'd she go?
It looks like she gave away her own life so you could have immunity from death.
I don't understand. Why did she...
Have a good night, sir. Enjoy your immunity.